just went on a little walk, and as soon as his handler sat down, he like got back and snuggled right up in Lydia's lap. He's so sweet. His name's Logan, and his ID number is A5125808. Now, we have him listed as a dachshund mix. We're not really sure. He did come in with a sibling that looks a lot more dachshund than him, but whatever he is, he's just amazing looking. He's got that beautiful brindle coat, you know, and he's like terrier size. He's 12 pounds, so he's just a Baldwin Park, Baldwinese kissy dog. We think he's about 2 years old, and he came in as a stray on October 30th from Duarte, and he's good on leash. Like I said, Lydia just took him for a little walk around, and he was trotting around checking things out. He's good with other dogs. Like, he's got the sibling that's with him in his kennel that's a little bit more wild man than he is. So
he's more protective.
Yeah, he's a little bit overwhelmed by all the protectiveness of his brother, but when he gets out, you see that he quickly warms up. He loves to be cuddly, loves to be in your lap. We just think he's going to be a sweetheart that would love to just hang out all winter cozy watching some movies, and of course he would love to be your forever best friend. So come on down and meet Logan, and you can take this beauty home with you. Right, Logan? Say, yeah, come get me. I'm sweet and soft. Bye-bye.